Movie review: Berlin. Berlin, directed by Atul Sabharwal, is a distinctive entry in the Bollywood spy genre, streaming on Zee5. The film is set in 1993, around a pivotal state visit by a post-Cold War Russian president with a controversial cryogenic rocket deal. The narrative delves into a world where truth is mutable and often manipulated for various agendas. The title, Berlin, refers to a fictional Connaught Place cafe where secret agents and government officials trade classified information. The story revolves around Ashok Kumar, Ishwak Singh, a hearing-impaired waiter accused of treason, and his interrogation led by Pushkin Verma, Apar Shakti Khurana. Pushkin, a sign language interpreter, is thrust into a high-stakes situation where his questioning reveals more than intended. Unlike traditional spy dramas, Berlin avoids glorified heroics, focusing instead on flawed, vulnerable characters. The film eschews high-octane action for a more subdued, introspective approach to espionage. Performances are strong, with Ishwak Singh adding depth to his enigmatic role and Apar Shakti Khurana conveying a mix of confusion and determination. The film's period detailing is occasionally inconsistent, evoking the 1970 rather than the early 1990. Despite some creative misjudgments, Berlin stands out for its courage to subvert genre conventions and present a more grounded portrayal of spies. Overall, Berlin offers a fresh perspective on espionage, deserving recognition for its unique storytelling approach.